Today we will demonstrate how to add curves to the tab bar, adding different x-axis and y-axis content. First, open BTSDA. Right-click on the curve name and select Curve Settings. Click on the xy-axis to name the curve. Click Add Curve and then OK. That is all about this topic. Thanks for watching.